Anytime you're the favorite in a grade two like that and you bust through the front of the doors, anytime you bust through the front of the doors before the race, you're always worried because most of the time horses don't recover from it. You know, they always leave that second time a little slow. But this horse, in his case today, the second time he left the gate in great order, and he was able to get himself in position quickly early and just kind of handled it all from there.
Why do you think he busted through the gate? Did he hear the door shut?
That's what I was just telling Kenny. With a big field like that, we were in there by ourselves, and I had him set up, and I had his head kind of turned, and when the last horse was walking in, I just straightened him up to make sure we were going to be in good order to leave the gate good. And when he did that, he thought it was his cue, so he went forward. And the gates, he barely bumped them, and they popped open.
Yeah, and the gates open, time to go.
Yeah, the gates open, it was time to go. But he's such an intelligent horse and good horse about everything. He came right back to us, and an outrider was able to catch him, and we got him back.
You were talking about yesterday how this horse, you know, you really want to get him on dirt at some point, but that the way he's going on grass, is that going to be a little tough for a couple races?
Well, we'll run him in the Breeders' Cup Juvenile Turf for sure, because if we take the other horse, then, you know, you certainly don't have an issue with Brian riding both horses. But, you know, it's reminiscent of maybe when I had Repent, Harlan's Holidays, Young Horses, and, you know, when you got those kind of problems. I mean, and I do think that this colt could very well end up on the dirt. And like I said to Nick Luck earlier, we'll probably nominate him to the English Derby if we're able to run him over there. I'd like to do that. I think he's a horse that can handle that. And, you know, it's, once again, a really good horse, a good position to be in.
Were you concerned when he broke through the gate?
Yeah, a little bit, you know. But when I saw the outrider catch him and Brian, you know, had the wherewithal to be able to wrangle him back and get a hold of him, made a big difference. And Brian's such a great horseman. I mean, I feel real fortunate to be able to work with him every day. He's a family man, and he's most underrated jockey in America.
A comment just about the race in general and his performance, especially after breaking through the gate.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you know, he got him to settle after that, and the turf course really soft out there, you know, and he's got a big long stride on this horse, and he showed the turn of foot that he's got when they straightened up. And he's special. We're going to have a lot of fun with him.